4.5 volt makes it so that you do not charge items by clearing a room. You charge them by dealing damage to enemies. You get a charge every 60 damage dealt. So let's go find some enemies and show it off. You can see I did not get a charge. And you see I got a charge there from dealing damage to enemies. It's a very simple item. Is it good? Is it bad? It's going to depend on how much damage you're doing, how many enemies there are, if this is actually an improvement over once per room.